New into our newsroom, Madison police believe an 18-year-old was targeted after he was found with a gunshot wound tonight. Around 5:30, Madison police responded to the injured man happening near the Beltline on the 2900 block of Coho Street. The 18-year-old victim was taken to the hospital, and in an update just moments ago, we are told that he is in stable condition. Again, MPD says they believe this crime was targeted. At this time, police have not identified a suspect. An investigation is ongoing.